Hello everyone, welcome to this video. In this tutorial, I'm going to introduce the user interface of SYSWELD program to you. So, when we open the visual environment, the version I use is Visual Environment 12. There are different newer version of this software. The thing we're working with is the welding and assembly module. And in welding and assembly module, we're going to work with visual mesh, visual weld, and visual viewer. So let's start talking about them in details. Okay, here we see that we are in visual mesh, and there are different other modules here like visual weld and visual viewer, the one we selected them. Okay, I'm going to talk about the visual mesh for you, to you guys. In visual mesh, we're going to create the part. For instance, I can show you the part I created. Let's see, this is the part we created. We did the meshing and everything else in this module. We have lots of different options to work here to create our model. We can use the nodes or XYZ location to create the coordinates. We can create curves. We can do 1D, 2D, or 3D models. We have the other tools here, for instance, to do the measuring. And also we have different options here to check if there are coincident nodes or elements and make them okay. All right, this is the visual mesh, but imagine we created this model and we want to do the analysis. We have to go in visual weld, which is a different module here. As you can see here, it says we are in visual weld, and in visual weld, the thing we can do is we can select the welding parameters. So here we have the welding advisor, we have heat treatment advisor, heat source advisor, and spot weld advisor. So imagine we are going to do the welding advisor. We can click on it. Has this project been done before? All of the options are green here. So let's see what we can do here. We can select the material, for instance, for this material, for this sheet. We can also select the parameters of welding, such as heat source, velocity, the time of welding, the energy of the welding, and everything else can be modified here. We can do work with cooling, clamping conditions, and everything else that are related to welding parameters. Or we can do the heat treatment. We can also create weld bead using this software, but we only work with the welding advisor or spot weld advisor. So this module is one of the crucial parts of our analysis. And the next one is visual viewer. Okay, in visual viewer, we can see the results. It means that we do the calculation and simulation in visual weld, and we can see the results here. So for instance, I opened this one. We have a project here which has already been loaded. If I hit on contour, I can see the result of node temperature and temperature and the temperature during the welding. Here we see that the result is visible. You can also see the phase transformation in this software. We have different phases, like austenite, ferrite, or anything else. Or for instance, the phase 2 is the filler material. During this simulation, we have the filler material here, and it's being consumed during the welding process. So this is everything that we are going to work with. We learned about visual mesh, visual weld, and visual viewer, and in next tutorial we're going to do the actual simulation.